started our journey in Ireland, I think at this stage 15 years ago, with few small clients, and then over time our customer base grow. And as a part of that journey, we're also moving our HQ to Dublin this year. So Dublin is becoming HQ for Comtrade Digital Services. As we are evolving in our value proposition to the market, we also have a heavy demand to increase our presence in the markets where our customers are. As a part of our wider global strategy to jump to big on other markets which are relevant for us, which means Northern America as well as Western Europe. The team here are business development guys, top technology people, and top management, program management people. And then, because of our business model, we integrate that with the talent from Adriatic and then deliver value to our customers. What we see and what we are investing our money and engine, putting our bets at the moment are artificial intelligence, blockchain. So these two technologies we see big impact, and it is something we are putting our bets in the future.
That kind of new technology trends that are driving our customers, those companies that are really capable to adjust those new trends will be able to keep their positions on the market in the future. And I'm not talking only about technology companies, because all companies will be technology companies.